I think trainers, jockeys, they need to get out there and do that a bit more. It's got a bit professional, I think. They go to bed early and they don't drink and don't smoke so much. And
these nowadays are devoted to it. In the old days, I remember the Cheltenham Festival, not won't name any names, but you'd have jockeys rolling back to the hotel all half 4 or 5 in the morning, could hardly stand up, and they're racing the next day.